having a student body that has a lot of working adults like myself, that drew me to the university because I felt like I could lean on a lot of the students here in a way because we're all in the same boat working full-time and still studying. I chose Industrial Organizational Psychology master's program because I was interested in how psychology can be implemented into the workplace. I've always been interested with business. I've grown for an interest in higher education while being an undergraduate student. So I was interested to see how I can mesh my interest for psychology with organizations in the workplace.
I would certainly say in our program that we have an applied focus, which is a really, really unique and interesting aspect about our program, because other programs that I know of are very theoretical and they focus pretty much solely on the theory and that type of thought process. And while we do focus on that here, we also look at how we can actually apply it to various settings and different things in the workplace.
The courses in my program are very diverse. So when we're in discussion in the classroom talking about a subject in IO psychology, each student in the classroom is applying it to their experience. So it's just giving us a widespread of experiences so we can take that knowledge to our careers after we leave here.
So the Applied Psych IO program definitely is giving me the confidence that I can accomplish what I want to in my career, whether or not that would be going out and getting different types of certifications, taking on leadership roles, finding things that we could change, going out and doing consulting type work. It definitely is like giving me the confidence that I know what I can do and what I can bring to the table.